No. No. Oh, I had 22 a minute ago. That means I'm losing skill and interest. Where am I? Wait. Save. Maybe I should stop now, since there's so much left. Oh wait, it's this place again.
To the infinite dimensions beyond our universe. Somewhere between the 9th and 11th dimensions lies the mysterious 10th dimension. And there we must go in order to confront the evil twins, steal the riches, and restore the natural order of things.
No.
Me on top.
Go back to the cave.
Six power crystals in order to make the leap that we have. Four.
No, we don't. We have five. I got one a minute ago.
That isn't enough! All is lost! Unless...
What a glitch, Napkins. No, I'm not following you. I'm going back through that cave. Do I have four? No, yeah, I have five. Respawn. Oh, wait. Did I die? What's going on? No, I had lives. It was in the same level. Killed me when I was in midair. But it looked like just... Oh no, I was talking to the chat. No! It seems stupid. As soon as I... My alarm's about to go off again as well. I want to stop, but I want to at least get somewhere where I know where I'll be going next.
What have we got?
There don't seem to be any ice physics yet. Oh no. I still have 5 minutes after it goes off. Thanks. Go away! Run away. Run. Yay. But it's not a save point. The ship in the distance that kind of stood out quite a bit. Gosh. I do care about the life and the... No, I don't. No, I don't. Anymore. Only boing on them. Aim. Yes. Oh, well, this just looks very dodgy. I don't want to get killed. When I try to get the gem, I succeed. Oh, I don't know the gap between them. What are we doing over here? Yeah. Because no. On the ship. It's a cat.
Oh.
No, it's a rat. Dunno. He's probably still inside his base thing waiting for me. Because there's a glitchy nonsense. Oh yeah. Oh no. Donkey Kongy.